Three people now facing drug charges after a traffic stop in Dandridge.
The three arrested: Andy Warren, Esther Pridemore, and Stanford Lefkoe. Now, that traffic stop happening shortly after midnight Saturday. Dandridge police saying they found meth and heroin inside the vehicle, plus a gun and drug paraphernalia. The stop led them to a motel where police say they found more meth.